Cabin camera looking out of the upper hatch of Orion. Flight Dynamics reports Orion straight and narrow on a true course toward its splashdown site. We have three fully inflated main chutes. Time to splashdown, 90 seconds. There it is. High over the Pacific, America's new ticket to ride to the moon and beyond now in view. Orion under its chutes descending toward splashdown. Splashdown. From Tranquility Base to Taurus Littrow to the tranquil waters of the Pacific, the latest chapter of NASA's journey to the moon comes to a close. Orion, back on Earth.
Hey, thanks for watching. If you like this video, check out these other videos from USA Today to stay up to date with all the latest news.